I may be a bit late, but I'm right in style.
Is that the sun going down already, Horizon? Wow, I had forgotten how short the days get in winter back home. But don't worry, we can still party on through the night with a little help from you guys and a lot more great music. Amy Simpson here on Pulse. Let's do this.
Nearly there. Okay, so he is about to pack proper. Feel short of your fucking engine. Okay, so I've gone for a Chevrolet Super Sport 1969. Can't tell you the numbers, but that's all you need to know. So, first challenge, it's for only appropriate for a muscle car. Are we gonna do a beach drag race? We're at the beach. Which one are you going for, beach or... I've got the beach one, sure. If you make me lead, I've got beach one. Okay, so, person who gets to the first gets 1 point. Mark off one. We'll go. Do you want to mark it first? You had it marked, but you... Okay, I can see it now, yeah.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
First one there, wins, no cutting corners. Yeah, we're not on the road, we're on the road now. This is going to be the fastest... This is going to be the fastest cross-country stock car. Good to know. Why are we ghosting for each other? That's should be like that. Oh. I don't even know how these... Okay, yeah. Reckon my feet work already.
Our winter program is officially live. So go and hit those new winter seasonals.
Best!
On our new trial event.
You're honest, you actually passed me, so.
Favorite winter event.
Oh, listen to that tire squeal. To be honest, if you didn't get a good engine sound on a muscle car, I'd be disappointed. Good in a straight line, cornering on ice and snow, you get no chance. And rough road. I'm rough roading.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
Take the first exit. Proper English, first exit. We go to the Horizon Festival. At least you'll get your... I'm following you. We're trying to catch up to you. I think I've got higher top speed than you, Stuart. I can't turn corners. I didn't say anything about corners. This is top speed. Is yours nearly a year than mine or later? Really? And mine's faster. Mine's 60s. Wow.
400 meters. Turn left.
Mind you that. All I know is that you're
turn left.
You got a little winter time in this game. Slide yourself. Oh yeah. Just 1 week per season. It just makes the game bloody good. Question is, will you go for speed or handling during the upgrade? Will you put snow tires on or will you not? Because, to be honest, you ain't got much money to upgrade. Upgrades can get bloody expensive in this game. I'm thinking snow tires. I think that'll give you all the handling you'll need to it. I'm thinking engine, a little bit of gearbox maybe? Probably engine.
So, turns out that barn find is a TVR Speed 12. Get to the garage. You've got to see this.
In 100 meters, turn left.
So you get point one then. Because I kind of overshot. So it's a point one to Stewie and the Mustang. Because some fucker don't know how to brake, apparently. Multiplayer, co-op, so. So, stock cars. Stock cars. Chery Nova 69. Ford Mustang 71. With the old one out of two, get it? Bam, shingo, wow, wow. Just a bit. Probably. second challenge by me. So that's one apiece. What am I going to do for the second challenge?
The rules behind the Horizon drag strip are simple.
Probably best to change
your leaders.
If you
don't make the grade each round, you'll be eliminated.
That's
on that note, you're through to round two.
How about this strip? I'll choose the type of challenge and you pick one. Easiest way. Okay, we will do a street, not a street race, a race, a normal race. We will do a sprint. We'll do a sprint. It should be a couple at the Horizon Festival. You got Waterhead Sprint. Waiting for the comp. Yep, sprints. Should be a couple around us. Road racing sprint. There is for me. Sprint. Next tool search per. Also means we.
In 200 meters, turn.
No, just waiting for you to go online, Stuart. But what? No. I'm waiting for you to go. You need to connect up to her app. Try starting the event up to it and would it like to go straight to set up a venture? Do it that way. You can just go straight to the event. Because you sure should be able to, because it's. Even though I'm in your convoy. I'm waiting for the thing. I'm joining you. You want to start the event script? You're not enjoying it. I'm joining. Just wait, it's taking a while. This is gaffy. Why can't the game just put us in the fucking sessions together after the fucking event? I don't know. I can't even go into an option until I'm in your session. So. Yay. Oh yeah, I'm still in session. Try to exit the event. I can't actually join you anymore. I can't even go to options stream. Could be because I was joining session and he was started already. Restart. Shouldn't take me too long. Stream running, I'll yeah, well, it won't let me actually rejoin. It said just joining, and that's it. What I'll have to do next time is just make sure we're both in before we start events. Yeah, that fucked me up. Get ready to the ear route. Yeah, time to join you. Oh, I'm in your session convoy against Johnny session. Let me join in and I'll be okay. Okay, do you want to start up now? You're live streaming, Stuart. You're live streaming. Gonna start the event. How the kids didn't fill up. Make a dry, Hertfordshire cider. Oh, it's just two of us. Wow, I wasn't expecting that. Ah, oh, makes it a true race. Victor bashing me. I thought he said speed and power there. That wall slowed me down. Considering it's a fucking younger, it should be faster car than my old thing. Yours is younger, yours should have more energy than mine. Fucking young, I don't know what to do with itself. Ah, you're gonna be a bloody yob and watch me, are ya? A venal rape. Yeah, 2-1. Sorry. Half a second. Okay, tuning next. Teleport back to place. 55 grand for you, 53 for me. 47. Anything goes with the tuning. I might want to load. Festival. So I'm gonna go for see what I can do with upgrade without actually changing the engine, to be honest. This is gonna be rather expensive changing the engine. I'm gonna see how much it actually adds to not changing the engine. And then yeah. To be honest, yeah, by the looks of it, non-engine. Change. No, I think that's the case you should, isn't it? I'm already at 42 grand already. Thank you. I've got snow tires. Fuck off. Okay, I've got my upgrade. It's an interesting upgrade. I've done tweaking engine. Okay, so what I have actually... So I have got all-wheel drive. I've put snow tires on this. I've changed it to a supercharger. I've done engine upgrades, and that's about it. And that. Nice, we got now 15, 2, 3, go. So we got 53 grand. That's B. You click on the item again. You click on the alternate item. So I have gone. What are you trying to do? Where take a part off? You just click another part. I am going up to 695 horsepower. Nice. Okay. Okay, I am Zed ready. You not ready? Well, you're not ready. Nice. I spent 52, I'd say about a fraction under 53. So, you have the next challenge, and what you want to do? We also get a point for getting up to that challenge as well, remember? For what? Are you upgrading again? What you added this time?
I don't need to know.
Okay, there we go. So set a route and we'll get there then. What are you doing next? Nice. Car 3, we're gonna go. Already facing the right way.
Turn left.
Cheater! I get the corner for that.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Drifting. It's called drifting. With style.
400 meters, turn right.
And I'm a muscle car, not a motor car.
Turn right.
I think you've got this point.
In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. In 200 meters, turn left.
Ah, I'm off the course. Where are you going? What are we doing anyway? Street race. Behind you, got a fucking controller. Are you? Not bloody missed these messages.
At the roundabout, take the third exit.
What? I will. Yep, I'm here. Try a bit of rough roading if needed because of diversions. Drag race. Nice. Okay. Drag race altered. Start it. You get a point for that as well. I'll give you the point. I cheated. So that's to what? To all now, is it? To all? Get to all. Get to all. So, start the event, please. Well, son. You're gonna start the event. Okay, time to see you can upgrade more efficiently. Only 50 grand, so you can't do full on any upgrades. You'll do a mixture. And the car, yeah, what you can do with those upgrades, what you enable. Okay. Slightly fractionally higher. What that means overall in terms of power, speed and that. Damn, I'm a rocket! Right, I kind of slightly tune this more for drag racing. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Crafty credits. After this, I'm gonna leave this tuning as it is. Okay, last race. What are we gonna do? Let me. What are we gonna do? This is I'm ahead. It's either gonna be me win or a draw. Actually, no, we're gonna get this. So, you can take it all back from me. Okay, sure. I think we should do a dirt race. What do you think? We'll do a dirt race, not road in. We'll see how good you are on the dirt. So, one eye enter back in the map and we can see each other. I can't see the waypoint. I need you to connect online. You're fine in session. Until you find the session, I can't see you.
In 200 meters, turn sharp right. Recalculating route.
So connecting online. Okay, so we're still finding session. Are you still at the airfield, Stuart? Where are you? I haven't got a waypoint! That's cheating! Get back. Where are you? You get no point for this because I didn't actually get a waypoint yet and I said this. Where are you? Where? The racist is what? Squid! How can it be Squid? Because you fucking leader. Okay, racist to Cider, but you fucking cheater. No, I wouldn't always wait him. Because I'm not a fucking cheating Scotsman. No, he would have only got it if you'd broke down. I didn't break down. The game broke down. 1 minute, the session no longer exists, Stuart. No, your session broke. Only the leader can connect.